come.
I'm excited for this one.
Yeah, the third one. We're Dead Rising.
Oh yeah.
The third one came out last year. During the summer.
It was like 2 years ago.
2 years ago?
Yeah.
No, like
two.
Is that long
ago?
No, not 3 years ago. Two. 1.5. Yeah. So it looks like this is an announcement trailer. Yeah, let's check it out. I wonder what characters there are.
Yeah.
I'm interested. Intrigued.
Starting at $299.
Which means it's coming to PC about a month after that.
We're not releasing on PC. Next month. Oh my god.
That looks awesome.
That was cool. That was a lot of in-game stuff.
Yeah.
They were showing. Oh my god, those weapons. That car that was shooting flames out of the side. Holy crap, man. That was some cool stuff.
That was good.
So it is set through. I'm just wondering, how is it that all the Christmas lights and stuff are set up? Like, did he do that, or did he go to a town with...
I don't know.
Or is it in Canada, where we always have Christmas, because there's always snow here.
Of course.
So Santa Claus lives here. Yeah, that's pretty, that looks cool. It looks nice. Looks better than the third one, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let the sleigh ride begin.
We played a lot of the second one.
Oh yeah, both the second ones.
Both of them.
Yeah, yeah. I think we like crafted every single weapon you can craft. My favorite is the wheelchair with the machine guns.
Oh yeah,
that thing is awesome.
And this one looks like it has much more than that.
Yeah, a lot more things you can drive. It has some sort of mechanical suit on. I wonder how if the building system is the same.
It's a lot different in the third one, so
yeah,
you kept that.
They might have kept it or changed it a bit, I don't know. Hopefully there's different ways you can do stuff. Hopefully you had a garage. Mm. That would be pretty cool. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I'm excited for this game.
Yeah, me too.
And we'll see you guys in the next video. And make sure you check out our other stuff and our gaming channel if you like gaming. We were just watching our gaming channel. See you guys.